I'd like you to accord her the same respect that you give to me.
For crying out loud, she is now your stepmother.
She's not and can never be.
Shunt, it's unimaginable that Bianca becomes your stepmother and my mother-in-law. To me, especially you, will be denied of so many privileges.
I will deal with you, Mother, by the time I become your queen.
How? I don't know.
Oh,
God. The cop just slipped from his hand just when he was about to take his seat.
Oh, that's nonsense. You will take your stupid self to someone else. Maybe to someone with zero worries, certainly not. I am warning you for the last time. Do not reap where you did not sow. Mwabweze is my boyfriend! My boyfriend and not yours! I am only going to leave you just because you are the princess of this land. But the next time you cross my path, or the next time I see you with my boyfriend, I will defy you and beat you up like a child.
No. Please. It's between me and this thief.
We can't allow your dad to marry Bianca.
And for your information, I don't care about you or this fibroid you call a baby growing in your stomach. I don't care.
Don't worry.
All you need to understand is that you no longer carry anything heavy and you keep this baby safe.
These royal beads were given to me by your dead old father. Better fix
this. I don't have time. This is time of Nkwarembo. Kai Nkwaribando. Nkwarisembo. We think of business.
Give me one reason that should spare you.
Please.
No, give me one reason.
You think I don't know you evil men are planning to take over the throne of Amakom behind me?
The kindred land document is in my care. Where is it?
Document?
You better start talking before I change it for you.
Oh, where did your husband get the money he left for you before he died?
I am the king's wife, the new queen.
I've worked so hard for this. So Bianca cannot come from nowhere and ruin what I've worked for.
How dare you talk like a man? Now I'm the one who has lost my appetite.